Hello everyone, today we're playing Minecraft, as expected. It's gonna be Sugar Server Season 2 Episode 1. Now when I join you're gonna be like, what the heck's happened to this server? I did stream Season 1, I'm not actually gonna join you yet, so shocking. Yesterday I went and found copper since it has been updated to the 1.17 snapshot. A couple days from now I'll make a tutorial of how to get the 1.17 snapshot. See, 1.17 is, it makes games laggy, it looks spyglass, amethyst, copper ingots, copper blocks. You can't make solid out of these, no, I've already tested. So yeah, this is Sugar Surfer at the moment. Yes, you're like, oh, what happened to your netherite sword? Let's not talk about that, okay? It blew up. I know, it blew up. I accidentally hit Q and a creeper blew it up. And yes, when I open this ender chest, you're gonna be rather surprised what I have. This isn't mine, this is my brother's, this is mine. So the netherite ingot left over, and I've got a bunch of stuff. Why do I have a wooden shovel in my damn ender chest? I don't know, but yeah, that's really it. 4 name tags, okay, I'll take that. Actually, I could put copper. Put a copper block in there. And take out the stupid carved pumpkin. I can get another one of these later. And take out the stupid wooden shovel. We'll put in amethyst. Amethyst shards are used to make this way. I'm going to show you the crafting recipes. Okay. So for a lightning rod... Oh, I don't have a lightning rod. I'll show you the lightning rod. Right here, lightning rod. Yeah, I'm going to show you the crafting recipes for those. Obviously, the crafting recipe for a copper block is 9 of these. I don't have 9, just there's one here, okay. And one for a lightning rod is just that. Lightning rod. I'm not going to craft one, but one for a spyglass is that, plus an amethyst shard on the top equals a spyglass. It's rather weird. Yeah, the copper blocks will turn back into ingots. And no, at the moment, they might change it. You cannot make copper beacons. I don't know about amethyst, so I want to test that. Yeah, we're going to go test if you can make an amethyst beacon. Okay, let's see if you can make... Okay, we're going to test copper, because I'm not 100% sure, and we're going to test amethyst. It's going to take a second. Okay, that took way longer than usual. I don't know why. Okay, it's a horrible spawn, but we're gonna go locate the planes slash. Okay, loot. What the heck does that mean? I've never seen that. That's okay, bye. You can planes. 364 blocks away, let's go. Okay, so now that we're in the plains, we're gonna what the fudge? I've never seen that before! Shipwreck on damn land? Okay, I wanna see what you can get from this chest. Oh, there's a chest here. Wait, what? I didn't even know there was Thorns 3. Turtle! Theo!
What?
Has there always been Thorns 3 or am I just dumb?
You are dumb!
Anyway, I just found a shipwreck that's damn on the land.
Who are you playing with?
No one at the moment. I'm recording.
Oh.
Oh, and there's a village over there. Well, that's not bad. So we're gonna have a look. We're gonna get the copper. Look, I know there's a lot of blocks of copper, but we're just gonna use a normal block. And also amethyst. Budding amethyst. Block of amethyst. We'd use a block of amethyst. And then we would also use a beacon.
A, B, Z.
Shut the heck up. I think this would be enough for a beacon. 3, so 4, 5, 6. Is that how long a beacon is? Its original platform? I'm taking a guess here because I don't actually know. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I've made this way too small, haven't I? Oh, maybe it's right. Possible. Actually, yeah, I think I did get it right. No, there's no way this is right. You know, that's not right. That really is not right. Okay. We just gotta do the original platform. It should be one block wider. I know, I'm a bot. I don't know how big a beacon is. It's hard to remember, okay? All I know is you need 164 blocks. Okay, now that has to be big enough. If this isn't big enough, I am shocked. Oh yeah, this is well big. Is this the second layer? It is. Okay, this is well enough. This is well big enough. This should be fine. It's only... Oh, okay. No, that doesn't go there. No, that is not right. What the heck, dude? How? I don't... How am I this bad at Minecraft? I don't know how big a freaking beacon is. It's really gonna take up like 10 fudging minutes of the video. Trying to figure out how big a fudging beacon is. What is it? Is it one block bigger? I don't actually know. Okay, we're just putting it one block bigger on the sides. I think that's the problem. Okay, if this actually isn't big enough, I'm gonna just be so incredibly mad. And if some of you are like, he got it wrong or something, or if you know, maybe this is right, because I've completely forgotten. Why are you even testing if you can make a beacon out of copper? Copper is not a jewel. Amethyst is, so that would be more likely. I should have just tested amethyst. Okay, I'm telling you, if this doesn't... This might work. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? You're freaking kidding. I don't give a crap anymore. I'm just fudging doing it. But okay, I don't care if this is uneven. Deal with it. Beacon. Does this even work? No. Okay, you can't make a copper beacon, even though I know that beacon is wrong. Now we actually have to test another damn beacon. Are you kidding me, boy? So, that is long enough. There's no way in hell that isn't long enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. Mill had 12. Amethyst is a jewel, so I'm going to be rather surprised if it doesn't have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Are you serious? Okay, we're just going to... Okay. Okay, my cat was trying to bust in. Just let it in. My fudging arm, I just whacked it on my damn desk. The fact, this is way too big, isn't it? This is way too big. This is no way in hell. This is the right, but no, this isn't the right beacon size. I've made this way too long. Well, so what? A beacon can be any size, right? I think. I'm not even sure if this gameplay is getting recorded, to be completely honest. This is way too big of a freaking beacon. What have I done? That is like the size of an amethyst geode. It's not the size of a frudging beacon. What do I think the size of a damn beacon is, honestly? This is just... I promise, I'm never this bad. I usually remember exactly what size a beacon. I guarantee, like, I do all of this, and it's just like, it doesn't work, and I'm gonna be so annoyed. I don't care if this doesn't work, I'm not cutting it out of the video. I don't care. This is a test. And tests are supposed to be in videos. A video is a test. There's no way in physics. It's not physically possible for the... I hit two random keys.
Riley?
Yes?
That is not the size of a beacon.
I know, I realise this. I've said this about 10,000 times, that this is way too big.
Well, you know, that's how long you're gonna spend.
I'm nearly done, it's fine. Videos don't have to be short, Theo.
Because they're 15 minutes long of you building a beacon.
It's not only about this beacon. This is supposed to be like a 40 minute long video.
Why?
Because.
No one watches 40 minute long videos.
Yes, they do.
And everyone goes stupid.
Oh my god, it's actually gonna turn. It's gonna. It's nearly been 10 minutes of me trying to build a damn beacon that's like triple the size of a normal beacon. What? This video gets 100 likes. I will build a 1,000 block beacon. It doesn't even work.
Oh, Riley. Work.
It's I like honestly, it's a pyramid. I like it, and amethyst looks cool. I don't even think okay. We're gonna do a test if a beacon actually works on amethyst, because all you need for a basic beacon is that. You know.
That entire test was for nothing.
Copper. It's just a cool pyramid. Okay. Well. That was horrible. I'm sorry. Now you know you can't make a cup of bacon and you can't make an Atlas bacon. But now we play Sugar Server Season 2. It's my full netherite. Well, I'm not wearing my full netherite armor. Over there's a creeper farm. I don't know what the fridge is going on over there. New house. Horrible exploded house I just gotta fix soon, but I'm too lazy to because I never played this damn server. What the frick have I done? No! What is it? It's swimming from over there? Okay, I'm gonna get that creeper farm done when I'm not recording because... Oh, yeah, I got copper last episode. I did say that. So my presidential speech is gonna be... Yeah, we do have a few new members on this server. One of which has a YouTube channel. I'm gonna leave it in the description. Much better than mine, even though he has honestly a worse upload schedule than mine. And that's shocking, because I haven't uploaded a video in like... 3 months streamed, but I haven't recorded. I guess I give a tour of everyone's house. This is Turtle's ugly house. It's got this, nothing here. His farm's broken because he's crap. His bedroom is way too much storage. Oh my god, he can't. Okay, he can't open. It's good. Next one, a fireplace and some chests, a carrot farm, pumpkin farm that needs replanting. Enchanting room with the lightning rod, and down here is the potato farm. A dock, which is horrible. Tall's AFK fish farm. Another enchanting room, because I have enough bookshelves. No, what will it give us? Let's put a book in there. Projectile production for the... No, that's trash. Well, now I guess we'll give a tour. The general store actually is not done. I'm not gonna do that. I forgot that got blown up. This is Will's house, or Milton 72. His old name is Will Wynn. Okay, I hate the dog, he's in the way of everything. It's his house, it's where the ladder thing would be, but ladders are broken. He's done a bit more work on it. He's done a lot of blocks, there's the bookshelves, some netherrack and stuff. He's got his bed, and he's got the second story. With more chests. And he's got this cool veranda. I like it. You don't have to. But. And, that Luke's house. Luke's house. His name is actually the CoolCat55. He was banned on this server for a long time for stealing, apparently. I have made the owner. I'm not the owner, my friend is. I've made him, give him a second chance, and he has been whitelisted again. Anyway. Yeah, this is it. You come in here, his house is trapdoors. Not many people know, but you just crouch. You can just close it and leave it open. And like, not many mobs can get through there either. There's a bed. He's got like a water slide kind of, which I like. I'm gonna go down the water slide now. Wee. Actually, I'd rather emoji water. I don't care. That was nearly horrible. Oh yeah, I should have stayed up there. Oh my god. For those of you who are wondering here what country I am from, I don't think I've revealed that before. Anyway, if you want to know what country I'm from, get this video to 10 likes and I'll do it. Actually, 10 views. I don't care if I know what country I live in. Yeah, ooh. Don't tell anyone. Oh, I already got so much coal, but I'll take it. The prison. We built all these snow blocks. And here's the present. Now, this is secret. You can't tell anyone this. I designed what we're going to do with the prison. I know the way into the vault where everyone's stuff is kept. Obsidian cells, I get put in adventure mode as well, so they cannot get out. Bed and a seat. A Shizer. Okay, who opened that? Okay, I'll fix that soon. Oh my god, and they opened the vault? What the heck, fam? Those absolute bastards. Okay. Tough looks like snow. I don't think we'll even notice that that's tough. That's calcite. Two new blocks, tough and calcite. You find them in the amethyst geodes. Someone opened that. I think that was me and I just forgot to put it back. Well, I'm gonna go get some snow. Oh my god. Let me out. Let me the fudge out.
I would feel sick if I had that.
Sorry about that. Okay, that should actually exactly be enough snow, and it is. Two snow blocks. You gotta use a shovel to get the snow back. So yeah, this is it. The way to the vault, that way isn't possible to get from. There used to be obsidian. Actually, I have spare obsidian. I'll put it there. Look. It's secret. Snow blocks. I'll mine this calcite, get obsidian, and just spam it here. I'm not letting anyone in. We're gonna have 4 meter thick obsidian. Actually, no, we'll put calcite just on the edge of it because efficiency 5, that's how it broke so fast. We'll put calcite there because it's way less.
Oh, damn.
I'm recording! Just close the damn door, Turtle. That's in like, we're going there in like an hour.
No, we're not. Jack just arrived.
Wait, Jack's coming?
Yeah.
There
you
go. Well. Well, you just... I said in this video got to damn 10 likes, I'd say, where I live, and you just completely exposed it.
I just said it's
going
to be a long flight to get to Australia.
I know. That's... We're not going to damn Australia. There's time zones in most countries there.
Is
it? Might not be called time zone. No, I don't know. Fine, I don't care. I live in... not Iceland. No, that's a joke. I do not live in Iceland, if any of you say that.
If you said that, I would
have... No, I live in... I live in Canada. That's where I live. We live in Canada, Theo, don't we? Okay, he's watching YouTube. Turtle!
Yes, what?
We live in Canada, don't we? Okay, they needed proof. Oh my god. Well, I do, but they don't. We live in Canada, totally. Totally Canada, I don't care. I don't care. Okay, I've really done nothing this entire episode, so. Creeper farm on a working process. See, I think we'll just finish this episode by, I don't know, I know actually, MLG watering from up there. That's, if I land this, then I am a god. If I fail this, which I might, I'm pretty good at water emojis. Then I'm horrible. It looks like that is 164 blocks from the ground. It's level 237. And like with the spyglass, that makes it look so close. Yes, now we have to go up this long. We're actually gonna drown, aren't I? Oh my god, I think I am. Okay, now this sucks. We won't drown. If I land this, you have to just spam like and share this. Like and share this if I land this water emoji. Water emoji. Okay, if I land this, you remember, like and share. I'll say that if I land. If you don't, you know, I don't care if you like or share. You can if you want, but I really don't care. Actually, if I land this, just like and subscribe. That's what you have to do. It's a promise. If I don't, anyone who comments on this video, I'll subscribe to your channel. That's a risk. Anyway. Yeah, if I don't land this, I'll subscribe to anyone who comments. And if I do land this, you guys have to share, like, not share, actually, just like and subscribe. Oh my god, how am I supposed to land a water emoji from up here, dude? Ah! Oh god, here it goes. Yeah, man, we failed. No! Okay, yeah. We can do that at the end of every episode, just so I can practice. What the frick? Yeah, but anyone who comments on this video, I will subscribe to. And good bye.